Hey guys, it's Xander of YouTube, back with another YouTube video. And in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Christopher Robin, trailer number one of 2018. So let's get started.
Oh, I do like a party.
Mom, babe.
What should happen if you forget about me?
Silly old bear.
I won't ever forget about you, babe. I promise.
Not even when I'm 100.
We should be working this weekend, Robin. I promised my wife and daughter I'd take them away this weekend. All hands on deck.
You won't be coming to the cottage.
Well, it can't be helped.
Your life is happening now, right in front of you.
What to do, what to do, what to do.
What to do indeed.
Who?
Christopher Robin.
No.
The tree I remember was in the countryside, not here in London. There's no opening.
I suppose it's where it needs to be.
That's a silly explanation.
Why, thank you.
Why are you here?
Oh, yes, I need your help. I've lost all of my friends.
Let's get to the bottom of this.
Look out. On August 3rd.
Oh, it would appear that I am stuck.
Have you just eaten honey?
I have not just eaten honey.
I wonder which way.
I always get to where I'm going by walking away from where I have been.
Do you?
That's the way I do it.
Hello, are you?
Christopher Robin, it's you. Play the game.
Let's go see if we can find Piglet.
I've already stayed far too long.
Hello, everyone. So nice to see you all again.
Why, thank you.
Silly old bear.
I was wrong about work. I was wrong about everything, and I've got to get back to my family.
Farewell, Christopher Robin. I'd like to go on for a while longer. Perhaps it's our turn to save Christopher. You must be Madeline.
You're the bear of my father's drawings.
Yes. Do you know where he is?
I do.
Tigger looks old. The wives are like, what the heck is happening? Pooh, Piglet, Eeyore, Tigger. And dot 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 dot.
But I do nothing every day.
The Christopher Robin. August 3rd. Alright guys. I'm definitely watching this. I love Disney movies. I love Winnie the Pooh. That's my whole childhood. Like, my past childhood and this now childhood. Because I'm still a kid. Well, I'm a tween, technically. Because I'm 11, so I'll be a teenager in 2 years, but still, so there you have it, folks. I hope you enjoyed this, so see you guys next time. Bye.